Hello everybody, this is Brian Bob Chapman, Hot Wheels fan, coming to you all with a Hot Wheels haul from Vons on August 15th, 2021. You will be seeing this video on August 18th, 2021. Let's get on with this Hot Wheels haul. The first car I'll be showing you guys is a 69 Chevelle. Yes, a 69 Chevelle. Check it out. Sorry about the camera there. I know it's raining. Let me zoom this in here. It has side exhaust on it, I believe. They're right there. Camera focus. Yeah, so a side exhaust pipes on the right, probably the left two of it. So that's the 69 Chevelle. So the next car I'll be moving on to is a red, which you guys have seen on my channel in the past, my green Triumph TR6 in green. Now I have the family of the red Triumph TR6 in red with the number 54 on it. Check this awesome car out. The number 54 on it with the white stripes in the back and the white stripes on the front. And that's number 54. Let me zoom in just a little. That's the number 54 on it. And also has the roll bar at the back there. It's, I'll be doing full tours and reviews on these cars in the future down the road. So keep an eye out for that build for the reviews on these cars separately. That is the Triumph TR6 there. And the next car I'll be showing, vehicle showing you guys, which is a van now, is a Dodge van. Yellow. Yes, a Dodge van in yellow. Check it out. This is something you don't see anymore. You rarely see vans like this anymore. This is a rare thing you don't see that often anymore, is vans like this. So that is the Dodge van in yellow. So yes, that is the Dodge van in yellow. Now we're down to the last, I saved the best for last. Now the last vehicle I'll be showing you guys, which is a truck, is the 70 Dodge Power Wagon. Yes, the 70 Dodge Power Wagon truck in orange with some wheels with some green around the rims too. So this is the Dodge Power Wagon with the number 70 on the door. Check this awesome truck out. And I also like the blue detail right here on that side right there. So that is the Dodge Power Wagon with the number 70 on it. So that is the entire, this is the entire, hang on a second, that is the entire Hot Wheels haul, that is the entire Hot Wheels haul from Vons. So let me know in the comments section below, please, what you think of these awesome cars. Let me ask this. With, out of all these cars, which is your favorite? Here's your favorite, the Dodge Power Wagon pickup truck? Is it the Triumph TR6 is your favorite? Is the 69 Chevelle your favorite? Or is it the Dodge, yellow Dodge van is your favorite? So please let me know in the comments sets and Bolopis. What you think of these awesome Hot Wheels haul from Bonds from the August the 15th, 2021? Let me know which vehicle was your favorite out of all these cars. So don't forget to let me know in the comment section below which car was your favorite. Don't forget to give this video a big like, thumbs up please. Don't forget to subscribe if you're brand new here. And don't forget to give this video a big like, thumbs up. And let me know in the comments section below what you think of these awesome cars. Of my Hot Wheels haul from Bonds from August the 15th, 2021. I hope you all enjoyed this video. And don't forget to also share this video with your friends and family out there too. To spread the word around about the videos that I put out. So. And don't forget to subscribe, and also don't forget to hit the bell notification icon also to get notified of my all new, my Hot Wheels all uploads and all of my Hot Wheel reviews to come to in the future, other videos. So, hope you all enjoy. I'll see you on the next ones that come in the future. See you on the next one, videos to come in the future. Who knows what I'll have next. Stay tuned for a lot more awesome Hot Wheels video. Hot Wheels videos and Matchbox car videos and some content like this to come, reviews to come in the future. See y'all in the next one. See you soon. Bye.